University and Melbourne Central Station. This is also the stop for the Heritage State Library of Victoria, which opened in 1856. It has a collection of more than 2 million books, as well as maps and a number of galleries. You can take a tour, watch films, listen to music, and access free Wi-Fi. Open Monday to Thursday, 10 a.m.